Hi, my name is Bob Greener and I'm a volunteer with the Martin Fleischman Memorial Project. So we are looking at the Ohmasa vibrator steel plate. So I think we have a dual cavitation spot here. So I'm going to mark a bunch of cavitation spots and then try to see if there's anything interesting in them. Let's do a selection here. It's been a nice pair there. What have I got scale wise? Yes, 15 microns. Center to center. Maybe even 5. Maybe one of the group 3. That was a whole bunch of holes there. Interesting. The vortex, yeah. Because it's on steel, so this looks like 10 microns. 10 microns. Looks like that little straight line there, straight line there. So clear on this one, this one was clear. That one's got quite clear there and there. This one's got it here, here and here. lovely.
I
It is, seems to be a little blobules of copper around here and carbon. Was this copper carbonate? I don't know, but one is breaking, the other one is aggregating at least. I don't want that on to be many. Interesting. I think I've got that hang of this saving a position. It doesn't quite save the position, does it? It saves somewhere near it.
It's okay.
It has got certain hysteresis of the paper.
Yeah.
And if you move
very far, it doesn't quite make it back.
Or maybe not.
But it helps you define the feature.
Yeah. It may get a few micrometers and all. They try to track it. As
it's fine. I took a picture and I kind of know what I was looking for each time, so that's okay.
If you want to have these in the image,
what?
I mean the scales.
No, it's fine. It's got it recorded.
But if you send it to anybody,
I can screen grab.
Yeah, so the final image
you
don't
share. Well, I can screen grab it. Yeah, well, it's fine. I can take a shot from the video.
Okay.
Yeah. It'll be interesting to know for next time. I'm just doing this sequence quick and dirty.